Time now for an update from Fox Carolina News and Fox Carolina Weather. Weather rates certified most accurate.
Rain coming over the Tennessee line will soak the mountains at times, but it should become fairly spotty as it breaks into areas toward Asheville, Hendersonville, and then down into the upstate. Just a couple showers for the afternoon. Highs reach the mid to upper 60s, feeling pretty good out there, though the breeziness will build as showers move in. Tomorrow, calmer and cooler. A clear sky has highs back in the middle 50s. We're going to stay there through most of the week. Another small chance for showers comes on Wednesday, and while it does look to warm up again Friday into the weekend, another round of showers could come Saturday. We'll talk more about that on The Morning News. We're on from 4:30 until 10 a.m. You can also watch our afternoon and evening newscasts, plus get more in our app as well as online.